It's our fourth tuna, so we're still new at this thing. We're gonna cut to the head. There we go. We're gonna flip it over. Get underneath the fin. Actually smells pretty good. We're cooking the collars on the grill. So we're gonna do an adjustment. Snap that off. Or we're gonna try to anyway. Head should come off, which it does. And normally the organs would come out too, but it's a little frozen. So we're gonna make a slice on the top. Not too deep, but all the way. I got the budge aside. Do the same. Slice all the way through. Perfect. We're making a incision on the tail. All the way around. All the way around. Good. Now we're gonna peel the skin right off. See right there. It's kind of like a leathery weird texture. Weird noise to it too. It's not the most exciting thing ever. I'm just gonna peel. Should probably have better gloves on, but go to the side which we made the cut first. Should just come off. You dead. And then we're gonna do the incision right here, cut above the bloodline, all the way through. You can feel the backbone, you can hear it almost. So it should pop out pretty easily. It's still a little frozen inside. Normally we'd have a little bit more thawed, but it's okay. And there you have the fillet. And we're gonna cut out the bloodlines later. We're gonna do this side again. Right above the bloodline. You hit the rib down there, you can feel the ribs. Hear the ribs there. I'm gonna do the same cut here, right above the ribs. You can hear it. And the belly's a little trickier. The organs are still right there. that's a tendon right there. We don't want to eat that. Now we can make the incision for the inside, turn the knife. That's the grill coming, bro. You tried it already? That's how you play a frozen tuna. Off the boat.
Fresh
off the boat. The fob tuna. We're gonna keep making the incisions down low here, right around the ribs. And eventually just
pop right off because it's frozen.
Second one. Okay, and you'll do the same for the other side. Have a good day.